Yo.
Come say hi to my vlog.
What's this?
We are gonna do a rally vlog.
Ai joo vlog?
First time ever.
Moi. Minä olen takamoto kassa.
So, this will be first time ever we are doing a full behind the scenes vlog from a rally week. And of course it has to be the Rally Finland week. The most exciting, most busy and stressful rally week of the year. It's not gonna be easy, but that's why Vesa is here. He's gonna film everything between Monday and Sunday evening. So now it's Monday. Guys are building the service park here at my hometown, Jyväskylä. It's gonna be really interesting. We try to show you everything behind the scenes, what happens on a rally week, what I'm doing for the whole week, and generally what happens behind the curtains in a world rally team, let's say. Today, we started to do some Red Bull filming.
What's this?
And the
first.
So, only two.
Maybe. So like 50-50.
52. And then
out
for
of
you?
Three.
Kolmesta.
Fast one.
You have so
I
many nicknames.
Accept.
You have so many nicknames that maybe that's why you have 50-50.
Okay. Otherwise, it's a free day for the end of the day. Luckily. A bit of videos, and tomorrow we start the recce. So yeah, this will be a new style of vlog. Hopefully you will enjoy it, and have fun following me for the Rally Finland week.
Morjesta.
Lähdetään syömään. Viikon ensimmäinen ja viimeinen ilta, kun voi käydä syömässä ilman, että vittu.
Somettaja. Nyt on hyvä.
Ja tosta vähän voit siihen päälle ja toimi.
Our new teammate is here.
Se pitäisi olla 32.
Good morning. It's Tuesday now. First recce day. It should be quite many new stages for this week. I don't know which one we do today, but let's see what's coming up. Hyvää huomenta.
Hyvää huomenta.
This is my co-driver for the week.
Jorma J. Halttunen.
Jorma J. Halttunen.
Polish truck driver.
Hei hei.
Opens all the time and you want to go fast to left and then it tightens at the end and it's quite narrow.
This next left hander is quite tricky. It almost like just nips a little bit.
Just in for me.
New car, diggled you see.
Yeah.
Mitenkä rekke sujuu?
Kyllä siinä haastetta, kun uudet nuotit pitää kaikki tehdä, niin tässä joutuu vähän katsoa linjoja tarkasti ja joskus Juho joutuu vähän puhaltamaan, kun mä laitan korjauksia sille, mutta kokonaisuutena hyvä.
So, lunch is now done. We have done actually fully new stage today, Rapsula. It's a really fast stage. My dad has been driving it. So it has been in the rally in the old days, let's say around 2000. I don't know when it was driven last time, but quite nice stage. Not many jumps, but really fast and flowy. And then we, after that, did of course Päijälä. Really nice stage, everybody knows that one. So they look good. The condition is quite nice now. It has been raining. It should rain a bit more now during the recce, so let's see how it's gonna look at the end. But we will continue the recce now. It's gonna be a long day today.
Verolli, verolli.
Lähdetään rungitta. Pätkiä. Jonnekin ravyöt yhtäkille kireälle nuotilla kuin
kisas. Samalla penkistä kiinni.
Voi tapahtua ihan mitään vaan.
Joo, hädässä.
Ottakaa ovi kiinni, heippa.
Heppo.
Lappahan jytää.
Taaparas.
Joo, sitä kiinni. Joo, morjesta.
Taka!
Mitä joudumaan?
Are you gonna jump from him off?
That's a prime, yes.
You get 50 euros if you drive on the ski slope.
Rekke Dona.
Alkaa olla ihan pitkä päivä. 537 kilometriä Keski-Suomessa ympyrää. Se on aika paljon, vaikka noin vähän pätkä kilometriä. Thank you.
Sielläkö vähän fanikumoja?
Juu. Tuosta voitte käydä ostaa. Tietenkin kun tää tulee ulos, niin se on vähän myöhäistä. Käykää ostaa.
Montako nimmaria tulee ralliviivan aikana?
En tiedä, kuvaa jokainen ja laski. Liian monta.
So, first tricky day is now done. Quite long day. We did like a Saturday loop and power stage. So, not so many kilometers of stages, but like 540 kilometers of road section. The loop is quite far away. So, Saturday will be quite long day in the rally also. Jonne should be quite ready soon to watch the videos, so we will go watch all the videos. Quite many new stages now, new notes, so there will be a lot of watching from the videos, important corrections.
Nyt on kelova kirraa 3 jarru.
Kääntää tää pois.
Puoli pitkä on kelova lopussa jarru.
Huomenta.
Moro.
Good morning.
Morning, mate.
Takasi-san, good morning.
Huomenta, Jorma-san.
Thank you.
Heippa.
Rocky day 2 is now going on, so it's Wednesday. Last night we got a bit of rain and today also. Interesting stages on Friday. Most of them, or actually maybe all of them, are new. At least the notes are new. Some stages we have driven on the opposite direction, so we have to do all new notes and also new stages like this legendary one, Myhimpää. I have never been there, but now we just did the notes. It seems that there is like a huge amount of loose gravel. They have been, let's say, correcting and resurfacing the road with a really, let's say, thick and big gravel. And of course that stage is on Friday when we have to clean the road. It doesn't look so good for the cleaning, but let's hope that the rain will stay on Friday and help with the cleaning. When the road is wet, it's not so bad. If it's dry, definitely it's gonna be really bad. But anyway, it's gonna be a tough Friday for us to open the road. All good so far. We still have many stages to do. Long day again. See you later.
Tuo TV-lupa tarkasti. Onko teillä TV-luvat kunnossa?
Ei oo.
Ei ole.
Mene nyt siitä.
Aina saa jatkaa.
Let's do some rally!
Norma saanut myös.
Yes. En oo myös, mä olin haastiksessa.
Normal.
Ait mä oon haastiksessa.
Eikö et sä oot myös?
No. Si.
Sisi.
Kato, Juusokin on päässyt jostain kuopasta tänne.
On muuten ihan oikeesti, nyt on oikeesti media ahtaa ovella.
Olkoon rivissä, mä otan kuvaa, kun tyhmältä te näytätte.
Arttu vetää kahdella.
Miks teilläkään mitään muuta tekemistä?
Me voidaan kyllä lähteä.
Erikoista porukka.
Tervetuloa Jyväskylän ammumasakilpailuun vuonna 2023. Jari-Matti Latvala, Juho Hänninen numerolla 97 lähtee kilpailuun.
Ainakin Jari-Matti lähtee.
Morjesta.
Päin. Suomalaisia, mistä päin?
Ruotsista.
Aijaa.
Suomalaisia Ruotsista, nyt on erikoinen kombinaatio.
Täältä olla Saarijärven miehiä.
Näin se on.
Ei oo ihan toi kartta hallussa.
Joo, ei niin tullut keskityttyä siellä koulussa. Niin.
Vaan kyllä tullut huomattua.
So that was the engineers meeting. We just check basically tire things, tire allocations, all the loop distances, setups, what we have done before the rally, what we should do during the rally, many kind of things, let's say. Today is a busy day, so now the meeting was, I have half an hour time to watch one stage video from the recce, and then the media starts, so it's gonna be a busy evening. We went to plant a tree for me. It was this time not a thing of the rally, which all the drivers do. We have a park here in Jyväskylä, which has trees of our world champions from rallying and different things, different sports. So now I got my own tree in the park after last year. That was quite cool. So it was definitely a nice thing to do, and the spot also is the best. It's in the front of the park. So. Now we have to wait and see how it grows.
Nice. I did a super quick check. One stage left.
I did only one stage.
Yeah.
Champion, what about me?
You can just put the P.
Yeah.
You just keep it the face and you can guess.
Everybody knows what to say. But it's good.
Näin nyt menee. Moro! Nähdään itse tuolla podiumilla. Sunnuntaina.
Artulle riitti.
Artulle riitti.
Niin sanotusti tanssikengät jalkaan.
So that's the Wednesday almost done. It was nice to see all the fans and people on the ceremonial start. It was not the optimal, let's say, day for it, because it's so busy day. Anyway, it's gonna be still a long evening until we have done with the videos. We still have most of the recce videos still to do. It's already 8:30, so busy days. And tomorrow we start with the shakedown already in the morning, so it's gonna be interesting.
Good morning. It's Thursday morning now, so we are going for the quick engineers meeting, breakfast at the same time, because I left a bit too late from the hotel, so they need to shake down. Luckily it's closed, their stage, so we don't need to leave so early. Soon some driving. So at least the proper part of the rally is starting soon.
Look back.
Ai jään tossa. Aika väsynyt.
This is always nasty. Feels a bit bad.
Yeah, it's not nice, is it? What are you doing? You okay?
Yeah.
First break without people or something to sign or somebody to see is 1:30. So busy day, even though it's Thursday only. So shakedown is now done. Shakedown was pretty good. We lost the wing on the second run to these banners of promoter many times. They are too close to road. It's almost like straight place. I'm braking on the side of the road for our right hand corner. So of course I'm gonna use the whole road for the optimal line, and I'm just, let's say, next to the banner, and it hits the wing and rips it off. I'm not so good. Then third run, new wing, some small setup changes, not so good feeling. Fourth run, small setup change again, and then the car felt actually much better. So hopefully that's something what will work tomorrow and the rest of the weekend also. And soon we go for autographs. So I will take 15 minutes nap now. See you soon.
Yli jatkaa puolityöhön, kääntää yli. 61. Tosi pitköhän täysmyskirraa murske. 300 yli 2.
Huomio, javaseeri kääntää, jatkaa, stop, puolikön täysmies yli, heittää, aukee, 6.
Tuopat puolikkasin tuo aukee. Ja vasen suppuun, hämää aarryt oikein helppo risteys.
Last recce of the week.
Tuo on recce done. Enää ei tarvitse kuin ajaa.
Ei edes paljon vielä.
Ei ole homma eikä mitään.
Voiton puolen.
Vähän pitää jo.
Eikä nosta.
Välillä kannattaa vähän nostillekin.
Kaadetturit on aina noita pelokkaita.
Mietipä omalle kohdassa.
First stage coming up. Hopefully it's good. It's a nice stage because of the people. It's so much people. The whole Finland is there. It feels like it. It's not the best stage to drive. It's quite okay. A bit narrow and tricky in places, but let's try to enjoy it.
Mitähän mä sanoisin? Speed was okay, but the corner was too tight.
And this is the result. Come on, see. This is the result.
Who pays this accident?
You pay.
No money.
Rupes tekee punneruksia.
Mä katon kanssa, rupes tekee kerrankin reenaa.
Kaveri rupes tekee punneruksia.
So, finally, the rally has started. Thursday is done. Has been a long week before this, but now, finally, we can start to focus on the driving. I normally don't enjoy the Harju stage at all. Today, it was actually quite good run. Just one place, I went a bit wide. Lost a bit of time there. I think the guys already said, like, I don't know, 0.5, 0.4 seconds or something like this. So, the time was quite okay. Really amazing feeling to drive the stage one. So many people. You can see the people like cheering and supporting. So when our car is coming, the feeling is quite high. Of course, the feeling inside the car is quite good also. It's not the best stage, but I enjoy it because of the fans. Tomorrow morning will be a bit different. Still fans, but flat out from start to finish, and let's see what happens. See you in the morning.
Vatenen täys 7.
So, first loop of Friday is done. It went actually quite well. We are leading the rally by 3.2, says the timing guy. But anyway, good loop. Opening the road is never easy, but we drove quite well. Not really, didn't have any moments. First stage on the morning, we had one slide. A bit, it was actually a bit funny. I was thinking on the recce that this is the kind of place where I like maybe go wide if I really try to go there fast, and I went a bit wide, but anyway, it was not an issue. I knew there is only a bit of grass and ditch outside. And then, yeah, Myhimpään Langamaa was really nice stages, really fast and flowy with new pace notes. It's never easy, but we did a good job. So afternoon will be the trickiest part, definitely will be that there is ruts from the cars before. And here is also driving like old group cars between the loops, like F Cup vetomiehet. So there will be lines of, I don't know, BMW and all these like old rear wheel drive cars. For sure the lines will not be good. And if it's gonna rain a lot, the lines will be full of water. So let's hope it's not too wet and we can open them well and be fast on the afternoon also.
Sano vaan missä on niin kipeä. Sieltä korkealta aikalailta. Hengitähän suukatta sisäilmassa.
Ja sitä happeista tuntuu
sitten niin vähemmän täällä kylässä. Joo, kyllä se kylkiluu ja kylkiluun välilihaksi ainakin ottanut.
Our Friday came to an early end. Quite a nasty hit on stage 8. But definitely stupid crash. Not from my side so much, but that's why it's annoying, because I felt maybe first time for a long time actually that I couldn't do much. I have watched the video many times and I break into a right corner which is dropping down. And yeah, the speed and everything, line is good before the corner. And then, yeah, as I have said many times, being first car is not so easy. Second pass there is just a small line on the inside of the corner with small cars. So then when I throw the car into the corner, I just completely lose the rear end. I try to correct with full lock steering. Nothing basically happens. I cannot straighten the car out before the straight. Then we go to inside side ditch. We hit bedrock. Quite nasty hit. I will go film my ribs because they are hurting a bit. And then we land straight on the road, which is also quite a big hit. But yeah, thankfully me and Jonne are more or less okay. Really shame. We were doing a good rally. I felt I was not pushing too much because we didn't have any moments. The driving was clean, we had good times. Leading the rally and going out like this, definitely feel shit. I feel even more bad because I didn't really push too much or go wide or anything like this. Just a stupid slide. But that's rally. Me and Jonne both are okay, so that's the main thing. Let's see if the guys can fix the car, and I will go to hospital to to take a picture of the ribs and then let's see that if everything is fine.
Mitä siinä just tulet huomenna? Vähän huono ajaa kyllä, jos haluaa päästä sinne poveria.
Se voi yli huomenna mittaan vielä kipeämpi.
Niin, mutta varmaan sen pari päivää niin. Kipääntyy.
Voita pitää mahdollisimman rentona hartiat. Voit hengittää. Saat hengittää.
Rally Finland came to an early end. The guys checked the car last night. They actually already started to repair it. And then when they were repairing it, they were quite sure that they can fix it. But then when they were disassembling the car more, they found out that one of the main hoop, which is the structure of the body, was bent also and from a place which they couldn't fix in time. So big shame. We couldn't drive for the fans on Saturday and Sunday. I also feel a bit beaten up after the crash. It was quite a nasty hit. So definitely not the week and weekend what we wanted from the home race. For once, it was going to be a good rally. It was going well, but yeah, these things happened and there was not much more I could have done this time to save the crash. Big thanks to all you here supporting us. The support was so amazing the whole few days what we saw you. Big thank you to the team and the mechanics. The car was fast, everything was good. The mechanics did a great job trying to fix the car and anyway kept it fast before the crash. So big thanks to the team. Next time we come back stronger. See you.
Mitä me tehdään?
Mehän tässä synssiä tätä antistumassa. Käy oikein bojat kotiin. Bojat kotiin.
Tuliko miten? Se oli clap.
Kontsa. Ryvää kaveri. Terve!
Pystyy hengittää.
Ikkunat auki. Ei tuo riitä, mutta tilaa haju. No nyt, alkaa.
Otanko pikku dialogi tähän? Tarvitko nää läppiä?
Heitäpä läppä. Mä ootin niinku vitsi, heitä läppä.
Heitä läppä.
Mä uisin sun noin, mä uisin.
Mitäs oikein tapahtuu?
Borrespetti.
Laittaa tämmöset. Tämmöset vielä tänä viikonloppuna. Oi s***a. Ei vois paljon paremmin mennä niin sanotusti.
We have a small water issue here on the bottom.
So we make a new drainage, aka hole. So we take the water out. As you can see, basically the water issue is now solved. Here is small water issue also.
Small water.
Yeah, very similar kind of water issue. Let's fix the issue. This one is tricky. This is the lowest point, but the fora is not in a good position. Now the hole is open, like properly.
What is bro?
There is like 3 liters of water coming out of it.
If you know what I mean.
Now when I'm up to the drilling, I would want to drill something more. Can we?
The steering wheel. You are familiar with it.
Actually, when the car came and Ansi was building the car, the first job I did ever as a mechanic was making a grip. I made the stock grip much better. So basically the grip works like this. You know, now it's very good the grip. It's not so smooth.
Turbulenssia aina on.